Stay away! Stay the hell away!
Dead or alive, you are coming with me.
You will regret throwing this opportunity away! Useless fucking machines! Can't you see? OCP is lying to you. I was the only one who was frank with you from the start. You can't win this. Not while OCP still stands.
There is nowhere else to go, Wendell Antonowski.
That's not even my real name. OCP gave me that identity. They knew evoking your past affects you. They wanted you emotional, to better manipulate you. You keep sacrificing yourself, and that's admirable. But at some point, you have to ask yourself, for what? For the city that wants to witness your downfall? Or for the company that keeps sabotaging you? Join me. Together we can hold OCP accountable.
Another empty promise.
You hunt criminals down. Oh, let's make a stand against the biggest criminal of them all. It's time for you to stop obeying OCP and start putting yourself first.
Locking you up is putting myself first.
Oh, that would be a mistake.
I am only human.
Then why don't you die like one?
Is it done? Is Wendell Antonowski...
dead? What about the city?
Everyone pulled through. We've got it under control, I think. We just got here moments before you. People are exhausted and trying to catch a little sleep. But I'm sure they would prefer catching up with you.
I will keep that in mind.
And Murphy. Good job.
So it's true. He's dead?
I am sorry that it did not happen in front of cameras.
That's all right. There's always another story. But tell me this. You killed the guy who started this all, exposed UEDs for what they are, and made sure they won't replace cops. You contained the riots and at least postponed the creation of Delta City.
What is your question?
After doing all that, why is no one celebrating?
That is not why we do this.
What a thankless job. Actually, maybe that's a story worth pursuing.
Would Channel 9 be interested?
Funny you should say that. I'm considering jumping ship. I realize that blindly chasing a story that would nail OCP made me hurt a lot of people who didn't deserve it. Mainly you. There's this local paper that does what I always said I wanted to do. They help people in the community and give them a voice. Oh, and it probably wasn't clear, but I tried to hide an I'm sorry somewhere in all this.
Noted.
I'm glad. See you out there, Robo.
You will.
So, that's enough.
Seriously, man, I'm done for.
Thank you. You caught me sleeping at the desk. It's like I'm trying to convince you that I'm not cut out to be an officer.
We are all tired.
I talked to Reed and he said that someone from OCP already contacted him. Since the UEDs turned out to be a bust, they'll be reinstating everyone. Everyone that meets the criteria, of course. Since Becca no longer needs me, I think that's the end of my career.
There are other professions worth pursuing.
Yeah? Like what?
Have you ever considered a corporate career?
Ouch! I really believed I had what it takes to be a policeman. All I expected was a tiny bit of faith. Anyway, I'll pack my stuff. See you around, officer.
Got Wendell.
Over the course of our relationship, I've grown enough to admit that it was mostly you who took down Wendell. So, good job, Tin Man. That guy brought a lot of suffering to this city. The phone calls I got from people begging for help made my stomach turn. It was overwhelming. At first, I didn't know what to do.
But that did not stop you. You proved competent.
Not to pat myself on the back, but I really did. Just, who knew that selflessly helping others is so exhausting?
And rewarding.
Yeah, you may be onto something there. I checked on the folks that called in to make sure they're safe, and they were. But now, I need to catch up on my beauty sleep. I can't believe I'm the only one here. Don't they know there are mattresses back here?
They probably mind the vomit stains.
Beggars can't be choosers. See you around, partner.
I'm so tired I can't move a muscle.
Oh, that's a shame, because the guy from the Holy Cow joint came by earlier and left a tray of burgers in the snack room. Thank you for all.
It is safe out there again.
Oh, thank you. But I felt pretty safe ever since you left me with your partner, Officer Lewis. Feisty little thing, isn't she?
She makes me feel safe, too.
My time here is over. I'm sorry that my work contributed to causing you so much pain.
You could not have known. Did our meetings change how you perceive machines, Doctor?
Well, that was never the purpose. Anyway, I'll finish up collecting my things and I'll be on my way. Goodbye, RoboCop.
Robo, Lewis was looking for you. She's in the locker room.
You don't look so hot. Was your neighborhood affected by the riots?
That you, partner?
I locked myself in a storage locker.
I get it. You're back. So it's done.
It is.
Did Wendell do one of his kill him speeches after which he always leaves?
He did.
What a cheese ball. So, are you gonna stand around like that the whole day? Come on, sit down. A lot of things have changed since I wasn't around. For one, I've heard that there's another woman in your life.
Another woman?
Dr. Blanche, seems that you two spent a lot of time talking together. I'm glad that there was someone you could lean on while I was away. You've been under a lot of pressure lately. It felt like every night at the hospital I was seeing your face on the news. People trying to dissect your every word, question who you are. Your past, your future. I wanted to say how proud I am that despite having all those people look at you under a microscope, you remain so composed. I know I wouldn't handle it that well. So, how did you do that?
I had help.
Oh, that little thing?
It served as a reminder of who I am who I have always been.
A great police officer?
Among other things.
I just want you to know that if you ever need to talk...
I know, Lewis. Thank you.
So, what's next for us, partner?
Our morning shift is about to start.
I'll get my gear.
You've got to see this!
Moments ago, what was reported as an unidentified creature has entered the OCP headquarters and is creating havoc. Reports of numerous casualties are coming in. No one seems to know what caused the chaos, and most importantly, who is going to stop it.
I guess the shift's starting early. Ready, partner?
I was born ready.
The hell? It's like a hurricane came through.
Stay alert.
At least we have chopper support.
No such luck. That's a TV helicopter.
They're here already? We have wounded. What happened here?
It was furious. It destroyed everything in its path.
What did?
A monster.
Robo, I'm in the Channel 9 helicopter. I'm seeing a lot of movement on the executive floor.
I know exactly where that is.
We need to get up there.
No, get the injured out of the building. I will handle what is up there.
You sure?
Positive.
You heard him. Let's evacuate everyone. Hurry up!
Wounded, and they're all giving me consistent descriptions. So unless everyone is getting it wrong, there's an old friend waiting for you upstairs. You can expect...
trouble?
That's right.
Make sure there is no one left in the building.
Will do, partner. Just moved to the western corner of the executive floor. Something. What a massacre!
Are you getting this?
All of it. That's the OCP board you're seeing. They were supposed to vote on the new CEO. I guess someone didn't like the candidate they chose. OCP is finished after this.
What are you want from me? RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
RoboCop, I wanted to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure. It has been a long and laborious process, but it has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man! They're you! I didn't know! I didn't mean to!
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you. I realize why they cheer you on. And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity. That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have. Selfless and devoted to something bigger than myself. Uncorruptible. And that is what I always strive to be. Good luck, Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
You sold the city's future. That leaves one question. Scrapyard or prison, creep?
Murphy, what the hell was that?
Just an old friend.
Thank you.
else inside. You need to save yourself.
One more person here that needs saving.
What? Murphy?
We are not done yet. Thank you.
Does anyone see him?
I can't see anything. Move closer.
Negative. When the building collapses, the dust cloud will choke the engine.
Another week passed since the OCP's magnificent giant has fallen. OCP's new CEO assured us that the destruction of its headquarters will not stand in the way of finishing Delta City. Japanese corporation Kanemitsu has already shown interest in OCP's most prominent project. We at Media Break welcome them with open arms. Derutashite yokoso! From the City of Wonders, we're back to Detroit. John Mills goes down in the history of the city as its shortest-serving mayor, excluding premature death. He offered his resignation on his very first day of office. According to a reliable source, Mills expressed, and I quote, "I did not sign up to run this dump." Are the new elections ahead of us, and has the city recovered after the previous ones? Now it's time to introduce a new segment, You the Detroiters, where we share feel-good stories from our local communities. Disgraced Senator Farrell took hostages at the local theater and called for his reinstatement. However, a former vagrant and the theater's newest employee managed to defuse the situation. When asked why he decided to risk his life, Pickles, a European cinema connoisseur, said that it was simply disrespectful to interrupt the screening. Let's just hope Pickles does not influence the theater's movie selection. Finally, we know what is more dangerous than the lack of an ozone layer. Sunblock 5000 model torn to pieces by an ED 209 after not adhering to its instructions. The only witness to the tragedy, Dr. Olivia Blanche, was left delirious after the incident. She stated that mechanical lawman was not to be trusted. We will miss you, Melissa. A defamed reporter funded by terrorists after trying to illegally broadcast a hit piece aimed at OCP, Samantha Ortiz has been spotted collaborating with a terrorist group led by a woman known in the underworld as Bertha. OCP denies... We're sorry for the disturbance. Fortunately, this time it was a minor one. Let's move on. A new world record has been set in Detroit. A man called Funeral Bob attended his 1,000th funeral this year. The record-breaking funeral belonged to Max Becker, a former OCP executive. As it turned out, Bob was its only attendee. The OCP delegation did not arrive due to a rescheduled business meeting. We hope the meeting went well. And now from hero to zero. A corporate employee saved the life of a policeman in the Holy Cow restaurant, but he did not do it for free. While performing the abdominal thrusts, Ulysses Washington stole the officer's badge. Caught red-handed, Washington claimed that the badge once belonged to him. Committing crimes while aspiring to be a cop, we've heard it all. One question still remains unanswered. What happens to RoboCop's human status? We've been informed that due to Mayor Mills' resignation, the matter will not be pursued by his office. RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public conversation.
I hope OCP doesn't take him off the street. Who will protect us then?
Ah! It's RoboCop! Robo, I love you!
Sarcasty Reaper, Skeleton Speaker, pure pandemonium. Ah.
To many more years on the force, RoboCop. It's been a busy time for Detroit, but the cloud that lowers over the city is lifting as police end their strike. "We're ready to serve," said Officer Ann Lewis, who returned to duty despite her recent injury. What heroism. Detroit can sleep soundly tonight. The question is, for how long? That's all for today. This was Casey Wong. Until next time.
Thank you.